So I'm back. Yes, I was in the eat on bathroom, I did not feel well. I just eat this soup. So I was in the eat on bathroom. Yes, cheers. To explore a little bit. Not explore, just drive around here.
Okay, let's find a new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Straight on. That's right. Turn left. Finding a new route. Turn left. Straight on. That's right.
No, I think I need to upgrade the engine. I cannot accelerate and get over red lines. So the engine is too slow. If I have a truck in front of me and it's red light and getting green lights, then I cannot accelerate and get over. Before it's red again, I have to upgrade my engine.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Engine is fine, just need to upgrade the gearbox when I get some higher levels. Now what? Full trucker, pedal to the metal. Nice farm. But everything I have seen on this coast to coast is very nice. Very high quality.
Go straight on. That's right.
We have a lot of stuff, scissors, but I need to look at the roads or just drive mega accidents. stop that pressure. Of course, I'm tired, I'm clicking wrong always. Yes, I'm laying in my bed and driving with a keyboard. I don't have so much light, I cannot see my keys. I cannot see my keys and old, and my eyes are bad. I just like to drive. Just like to drive and have a good time.
Go straight on. That's right.
That's why I do this. I like to record this in video and upload to my YouTube channel. So when I'm gone and data is gone one day, I will have this on my YouTube channel. Something I like to do, I would like to drive a virtual truck. So this should be this video I like to be on my YouTube channel. I don't know if I'm alive in 10 years. I've been smoking cigarettes 25 years and I've been drinking a lot, so maybe start to drink a lot again, get drunk every week. Start to smoke again. I don't hope so. I've not been smoking for 3 years. Yes, and I have gained a lot of weight. And I've not been feeling well in many years. I don't know. I don't think I'm alive in 20 years. I don't think so. But I hope that, of course. So I don't know how I will be in 10 years. I maybe not feel so well in 5 years. Yes, in 5 years I'm 58. Maybe not. I'm not. Maybe I like to sit do this when I'm 60. So I better record this now, because I'm maybe not here in 5 years. I'm maybe not alive when I'm 60. Year 2027.